What's going down, YouTube? It's your boy AB back with another exclusive video for you. We are going to be going furniture shopping. Look at my apartment. I don't have anything. We don't have nothing in my apartment. I've lived here for a year, and I mean, I really do love this apartment. It's pretty great. Like, but you already know my bed. Don't judge. You already know. So I ain't got no furniture in here. My mom is supposed to be coming and my brother, so we can go furniture shopping and maybe get some furniture today.
Is he in the bird's cage? What are you doing?
Yes, he's in the cage. Hi, mothers. Hi. Jonathan. This is for my YouTube.
Jesus. Oh, you didn't get no pop, but we got Popeye's chicken. The,
right, she brought me some Popeye's.
I bought him some Popeye's.
So nice.
That's mine.
All right, we're about to go to our first little furniture store. It's a furniture store off the side of the road. I mean, my neighbor told me about it, so we're just gonna go see what it's hitting for.
First, we have to put our seatbelt on when it's up. You see, he didn't have a seatbelt on. I don't want that on me all day. I don't think I want that.
It's not gonna be on you all day.
But it's on me now.
It's on you now.
That ain't your
problem. I mean, do you feel like this would color would work with my brown carpet? Mm-hmm. I mean, that's kind of the color of my brown carpet. It kind of looks okay. You like that for you?
Mm-hmm. But see, my floor is bare.
Mm-hmm.
And I want it black in there.
I mean, I don't mind this.
This is always what everybody gets. Just the same what everybody gets.
That's my
song. Yeah.
For you.
This color.
What?
I see you.
What is that? What are you talking about?
The song. He said it's a song for them.
I didn't know what you was doing.
Because I heard what he said.
Yeah, I didn't hear him.
You feel me. I like this too. This is cute.
I do like those round tables.
Oh, this is
soft. It is. I stepped on it.
Oh, my goodness. I got sick
for you. I do want to get something that, you know, Rocco is definitely.
So Rocco will tear this up.
No, I'm talking about furniture. Like, do you think that leather, just for the hair, so like, you, it would be easier.
So I wouldn't get this. I wouldn't get no.
Right. Right. So he got long hair. That's gonna be more expensive. Oh, they got the dining zone. I do want to get some dresses too, Jonathan. I like these dresses over here. Ooh, I like that. I like this. Ma! Oh, I thought that was mine. What do you think about this dresser? And that little dresser?
I wish they had a bigger.
That's $139.
You like those dresses?
Yeah,
yeah.
I like those dresses.
Okay,
I like
them.
Nice rust color for your room.
$139.
Rust,
yeah.
Rust color.
Come on.
So I
didn't
know you was walking at the same time.
George is
small.
Yeah, this is nice.
Up
yeah.
High.
Yeah, that's
brown
high.
And high.
Mm-hmm. This like is that. Nice.
I like that.
I like this one too.
Yeah, I like that one too.
I like this little 6 piece table.
You don't need no 6 feet.
Now $600 this table. I like this table because it's long and it's nice. I want this divider.
You're so stupid. I'm trying to get it there. They got different dividers back there. Oh, the block off the dining room area?
No. I don't need no divider. I was just talking stuff.
All right, that's Roscoe. He's gonna knock that down.
I actually like this table right here because it's high.
Yeah, I like that too.
It's high.
Come on, Jonathan.
We ain't gotta worry about Rocco.
Yes, you do.
Being up on us.
And you can play cards.
Wait a minute.
You have company come over, you can play cards. 4 people cards.
Yeah.
Better than the 2.
All right, so we just left our first furniture store, and I mean, we saw a dining room table in there that I liked, and I mean, there was some furniture in there, but I feel like
a few stuff, but not all that.
The dining room table was the best that they had in there, and it was still kind of expensive.
But
it
went down on the price.
It went down on the price a little bit, I guess. But
even at what,
we're going to go to another place and See what's popping.
It'd be up plus tax.
So now we got water beds and stuff. And they got furniture and stuff in here. Walking in the water beds and stuff. What you said to me, please tell me, please tell me why.
There's no room for it.
And it's in, you said it was on Beachwood,
so
it's in Columbia. They kind of smell like weed up there. Yeah, these are futons. I can get a dresser though. I don't like this one. Dresser. This looked like the dresser that was over there, but a different color. It had the same like handles on it. Oh my gosh!
Clap that down. Did you get that?
Yeah.
Look. Yeah, I'm popping.
You are annoying. You're so funny.
Shut up.
Why is there all this extra space? Like, what is that for? Like, what the heck is all this extra space for? I like that.
This is water. Come on, Jonathan.
You ain't never had no water bed.
They got on the water bed.
Oh. Oh, yeah, they freaky up in here.
There you go.
This is going to be the... Okay. I like this. This is deep.
Like
deep,
that. Deep drawers.
Mm-hmm.
Like that wood, like.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And it would look good with my carpet.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I keep forgetting about your carpet.
I got to think about my carpet, man.
I know. I keep forgetting about the carpet.
It's brown. I like that.
It's so cute.
It's so old school, though. It's so old.
This
is
what I thought about that is?
Yeah. And actually, you know, that bed frame, the whole thing. What if... Let's look at it. Is this how much the five-piece bed frame...
Five-piece...
For the whole set?
Oh, damn.
That's not bad. I would get this whole room.
That's nice.
Because look, we got these down here. I like that. Ooh, look at Bob. I want that picture. Ooh, I want that picture. We had a bunk bed like that one. More like this, but it had like...
Was
the top a full and the bottom a queen?
It might have been
because
it was
big. Mom, that was a big freaking thing.
Yeah.
That's a small...
Look
at my mask on. Yes, Mom. I'm going to buy that whole set.
Yeah, that's nice.
It is. Oh, and that picture of Bob. Doesn't it smell... Oh. I keep thinking it smells like weed. It's just people. It was just people sitting here. Oh, I like this table, actually, but I just don't like how individual these are. Like, if it was a glass over it or something, that would be good. I'm glad we came here. Shit, because that bed set is about to be mine.
I got Honey a hat.
Did you?
Yeah, I don't get Asia a hat, but I want Asia to get a hat like this one. Something like this.
Mm-hmm.
Like that one. That's one I got right there.
Okay.
That's
a bag.
Yeah, no damn bag. Yeah, that's a bag.
Are these t-shirts? That's a scarf.
Yeah, it's a scarf. This is a hat. That's a scarf.
Incense. I could use some more incense. These fat incense. They make me want to get some. Do they do delivery?
Yeah.
Good, because I need my shit delivered. Oh man, so we was in freaking that waterbeds and stuff for so freaking long, but we did end up finding a bed set. So I got a bed set.
You got a nice
bed
set.
But I
gotta
go to the bank and get the money because my Apple Pay wasn't working. It is a pretty nice bed set. Got the little drawers under the bed and stuff.
Oh, it wasn't working?
You'll see. Yeah, my Apple Pay wasn't working.
You see when he tried to put it together.
Yeah, I gotta put it together, the bed frame. It's gonna be cool. We'll see. But we're on our way to
the bank
so I can get the money for the bed set. And then we are going to American Freight so we can check out some dining sets, maybe furniture sets, or maybe living room sets.
You should take a picture of the bed set.
I got it on the video, actually. So.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
We're off.
Business sale, that's what we need. Okay. It is spacious. There's nothing in here. There it is right there. Our top tables.
Same thing.
Same thing.
Same thing.
Same price?
Same price.
How is this the same price? How is this going out of sale?
How is that the same price? This movie's going out of business.
Dang, this set $199, mom. Huh? This set right here, $199. It is, but it's nice. It's like a dining room you don't sit at a table.
That's cute. I don't know what y'all are about the front.
So we're waiting to see if about this dining room set over here. I mean, he's with a customer right now.
I thought she worked there.
Yeah, she looks. Yeah, I thought she did too, but she a customer. But we're waiting for this to see about this dining room set. I'm not trying to spend more than $200 or $300 for a dining room set, bro. This dining room set, $400. Anybody trying to spend no $400 for? I'm not trying to spend no $400 for no dining room set. All right, we're just going to do one more store.
That's deep as hell.
American Freight. Let's see what the dining set's hitting for, because the last guy is tripping on the dining set. He's talking about $500 for the dining set. Nigga, you going out of business. You said everything must go.
You sound like me. Then you going out of business.
Mom found her some furniture.
I sure did. Look at it over there. It's over there.
There it is over there.
Right here. Let me go showcase it for you.
Okay, let's go look at it. Say nice furniture. Nice furniture. That look like your pillow too.
That gray one, that
pillow's
so old.
Okay, it's nice with the with the little.
Look,
I like this.
This is $199. That's $5.99. So that's $6.7. Dang.
That's eight.
Seven, eight, yeah.
Yeah, but that's nice. I like that. American Freight got nice furniture. They've always had nice furniture, but they're too expensive. Oh, look at this. I passed it. Right? That's crazy. You don't need a lot of pillows.
I like a lot of pillows.
I hate a lot of pillows. Ooh, it's so stupid.
I like a lot of pillows.
Okay. Yeah, I think I need to get leather furniture. Freaking dog hair get everywhere, man. I know, leather is already super more expensive. Unfortunately. So we stopped at an at-home store, and it's called At Home. And they just got a bunch of, you know, like little accessories and stuff like for your home, you feel me? Not really like furniture and stuff like that. So I just got me a cast iron skillet up out of here. My mom came in here. She don't know what to do. Like, she don't know how to act. So she's just now checking out, and I already checked out with my cast iron skillet. So I'm just waiting on her. Look at this lady. Like, why you got all these bags?
Don't you talk to me? You want me on there anything?
Why you got all them bags?
I only came in here for one thing, then I came out with a lot of stuff.
Right.
There's some nice stuff in there. They tried to make my eyes go big.
Yeah, your
like
eyes
a kid
was
in
big.
A candy store.
Anyway.
I'm cleaning up.
We about to just go back to Waterbeds and Stuff to pay for my bed set, and then that's pretty much it. It's my car. We stopped at the tinted windows place because I'm about to get my windows tinted,
and
baby.
Me.
And her. We got the same car. All right, YouTube. I am back home. And I'm so tired and hungry. I'm about to make some food. We got a lot accomplished today. I got I went and bought a bedroom set. Praise him. Praise Jesus. I went and put a dining set on layaway. I did not see a living room set or anything for the living room yet, so that's cool, but I'm so happy about this bedroom set. It's really nice. And this dining room set, which is also a nice basic dining room set. So cool, cool, cool. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, whatever. Comment, like, and subscribe, I don't know. all those things. And yeah, see you next. I can't stop looking at myself. See you next time.